H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 30. In a typical Indian buggy, a wooden plate is fixed on the rear on which one person can sit. A buggy of mass 200 kg is moving at a speed of 10 km per hour. As it overtakes a schoolboy walking at a speed of 4 km per hour, the boy sits on the wooden plate. If the mass of the boy is 25 kg, what will be the new velocity of the buggy? As per the conservation of momentum, initial momentum of the system must be same as the final momentum of the system. If we denote the mass of the buggy by m1, mass of the boy by m2, speed of buggy by v1 and speed of boy by v2, then the initial momentum of the system is m1 v1 plus m2 v2. If we assume the final speed of the buggy to be v0, then final momentum of buggy is m1 plus m2 into v0. Thus, m1 v1 plus m2 v2 must be equal to m1 plus m2 into v0. This implies v0 is equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2 divided by m1 plus m2. Putting the values, we get v0 is equal to 200 into 10 plus 25 into 4 divided by 200 plus 25. Simplifying, we get v0 is equal to 2100 by 225 or 28 by 3 km per hour. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.